The very last Delta IV Heavy rocket is set to launch on Thursday. It's an explosive launch seen for more than 20 years on the Cape.
Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler explains why it's been a critical rocket for national defense and what's going to replace it.
The last chapter of a heavy lift rocket to be written this week at the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station.
Very bittersweet. I mean, it's been a phenomenal vehicle. It's, you know, had this Delta IV Heavies, this will be a 16th launch.
The lion's share of those missions deploying national security satellites, but also two critical NASA missions. With the force of three boosters, Delta IV Heavy launches are quite the show. Part of its liftoff, an effect that gives the appearance that the boosters are on fire.
That vehicle behind us, you know, with generating over 2.1 million pounds of thrust, lifting off the ground, you know, taking a payload into orbit, it's majestic-like. It's really pretty cool to see.
As sun sets on the Delta IV Heavy program, dawn for ULA's next generation rocket, the Vulcan, and officials are saying that the transition between the old generation to the new generation will be seamless.
Vulcan's going to step right in and replace it. So we'll get this one launched here on the 28th, and then we have in mid-year we'll be launching another Vulcan. So it'll be even more capable than this vehicle here.
And liftoff of the first
Vulcan launched in January. It's a much more sophisticated vehicle with new engines and will be reusable.
All the things we've learned over the many years launching the heritage vehicles we have today, they're all being incorporated along with all the new technology to make this big and bad.
The big and bad Vulcan built on the legacy of the Delta program. With the Delta IV Heavy launching for the very last time, just down the Cape from the home of its replacement. On Cape Canaveral, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.
The window for the last launch of the Delta IV Heavy opens at 1:40 p.m. Thursday from the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station.